and then we'll go and attack that army. It's a shame it cost us all that money, but that's why we had that money sitting there. I'm a little bummed that they decided right now was the time. Perfect timing on their part, though. All right, now let's go get them. We got the Irish with us. We got amazing characters all over the place. Wonderful. Killed 857 of their men. Now we're going to go up here and clear these bastards out just so they don't actually siege anything down. Good. Then we're going to turn back around, go for Durham. No, I see him coming back. So we're going to need to take these guys out. We're going to need to deal with them while we have the mercenary arm, or the mercenaries hired, because sooner or later we're going to run out of money. Oh, I captured somebody. We got Earl of Oxford. So that should get. Do I get any war score for that? No, just from the battle so far. All right, let's go to his capital, because we gotta try to end this war while we can. I think the way to do it is going to be to take out his army and then siege down his capital. He's right here. I know he is. Let's go get him. Ran all the way to Kent. Alright, here we go. Captured Petty King of Mercia. We captured him himself in battle. Alright, so now let's go to mercenaries. Disband. We'll just use mine. Offer peace. Force demands. He pays me 208 gold. So he'll give me all that money I lost back. I gain piety, I gain prestige, and moral authority. Good. That worked out swimmingly. This is these like modern music packs. I don't know if I necessarily like them. I turned off Guns, Drums, and Steel for EU4 because I didn't feel like it fit in well. I might end up turning this one off, too. It's cool because it's different, but I just don't know if it... I captured him in battle, too. I just don't know if it fits in correctly. All right, good. So now we own Durham. Good. Wow, that worked out very well. All right. So we can finally disband this army. I hope this guy has some pretty severe repercussions from that attack on me. Are you proud of Evil, the mercenary captain that's a dwarf in your air? Yes, I am proud of him. Is he gained any cool traits or anything? Well, I like that he's following in my footsteps and that he's a lunatic. He's a shy, proud dwarf lunatic who's a tough soldier. All right, Durham seems to be woefully undeveloped. He needs a castle town. We're gonna build that there. And now we finally got this entire duchy. After all this time, we finally got the whole duchy to ourselves. Why is your Zoroastrian son, he's a heretic? Wait, hey, he's a heretic. All right, let's bang this chick up again. Let's actually invite her back. Agatha is known as of the wild. All right, let's take her as a concubine. She's quick and attractive, so yeah, let's take her as a concubine. Let's see, was it Evil Man? He is a heretic. Interesting. I'm a heretic. Wait. We're all heretics. Why are we all heretics? Why are we all heretics? What is going on? Manichean. That's what we all are right now. Apparently, I must have missed something. Something must have happened. Something must have happened. I think your spoon. Wait, what? Wait a few minutes ago. Someone reformed their religion. Oh, you know what? No, you're right. I do remember that now. Rob, why don't you want to be my court chaplain? I do remember it. I remember seeing it, the Orthodox, you know, one of these popped up. So I think it made us a heretic. But that's okay. We can deal with that. That's not going to be a big deal. Our income really plummeted. Did it plummet when we divorced my wife, maybe? Oh, that's the guy we captured in battle. Let's ransom him back. 70 gold. That'll be worth it. Stables, barracks, fortifications, keep. I don't think we're going to do any construction. I definitely want to keep a little bank of gold. Rob is dead. Wait, what? Whoa, Rob died. Rob died at age 23. He did. I'm making Whimsical Sheep my regent when I become king. Colonist, you're a mod right now. If somebody's being inappropriate in chat and upsetting other people, go ahead and give them a quick ban for a little while, a chat ban or a mute or something like that, and see what happens. Frankly, I trust you as a mod. All right, what time is it? It's almost 9. Type F to pay respects to Rob. F. FFF. FFFFFFF. So we haven't expanded at all. Haven't expanded at all, but we have managed to make our little area a good deal stronger. Oh, it looks like the Catholics got some heresies, too. So there's this big Manichean swath over here where it's supposed to be. But he's Sunni. Interesting. Tengri Sunni. Ooh. Military again. Do the organization and see if we can't get any retinues in. Nope, not yet. Can't afford it. Unfortunate. Wow, I cannot hold on to a freaking court chaplain. Save my damn life. Why can't I hold on to a court chaplain? Ripped pillows, broken furniture, shattered vases. My marriage to Coda devolved into an unending torment of bitter arguments. This is my own daughter, right? Depressed my lover, Agatha, just suggested we try the country's fight to carriage. Okay. What a splendid idea. Gets comforted by lover. Diplomacy and health. There's almost no risk of discovery by Coda. We can't. The Watcher, he sees all. This is available because you have the lunatic trait. Now let's go bang. Castle town's been built. Very good. Oh, free tech points. And we can tech up. Oh, let's see. Construction, improved keeps. Castle town. Castle infrastructure. Does that allow me to do... Oh, I need castle walls, too. And then I need to do improved keeps first. Oh, okay. No big deal. No big deal. Let's finish our education in the ways of faith and learning. Turned out well. Nobody's paying attention to what I'm doing. You did not just see that. Cloud sheep. Oh, cloud sheep. You sexy beast. Oh, this is getting interesting. All right, this guy again? All right. All right, we're gonna do this. And this time we're gonna throw him in jail, and then we're gonna use the excuse to take some of his land. Because he clearly cannot be trusted with it. Hey, new follower, Nefarious. Thanks for joining in, Nefarious. You would have gained a better civility here during this battle. Excellent. Cool. More knowledge. I feel like capturing people in battle is more common now than it used to be. Speak of the devil. Because I almost never used to capture people in battle. Now it's happening a lot, and I really like it, actually. Like, I can only... Before this playthrough, Solo3Dog, thanks for joining in. Before this playthrough, I can only think of one occasion where... Where I ended a war by capturing someone in battle. Now we're going to take some of his land. And we're just going to actually hold on to it for now, I think. Cathar Uprising in Scotland. I'm just going to let that happen. We'll just let that play out. Confirm a homophobe for trying to imprison him. I forgot. Am I married to Ben Pye? Yes, you are. Complaining about his dark side, let him rot. Yeah, he's becoming too problematic. County of Weimar. A duke over here. Usurped something from over here? Oh, that's a different guy. The stash is slightly different. I was like, he looks so similar. So many new subs, Ben. Oh yeah, those are not necessarily subs. Although I'm assuming most of them are already subbed. How else would they know about the stream? I don't feel like I bring in new people from the streams. I know there's a song for okay. Yes. New followers, Seraphie, thanks for joining in. Got a lot of money, but I think I need definitely. Because money is the only thing that allowed me to hire the mercenaries to save my ass, I think it's definitely a good idea to keep some money around. Oh, sorry. How many daughters are your concubines? One. And what I've noticed so far is there has been no incestuous children produced. Not even between evil man and killer nuts. No. Ooh, countess. Does she... Diplomacy... Oh, okay, there it is. Divine marriage. There we go. Oh, I should probably get rid of that county. Hang on. Replace mercenary captain. Dissolve mercenary company. Rob's dead. Evil man. So... Midgeman's my only other son. So we gotta get rid of that county.